So what is the Mabinogion for anyone who hasn't heard of it?
The Mabinogion is a collection of stories from Wales. It's the treasure of Welsh literature. The stories have been handed down from time before, time immemorial. They relate to the people and the landscape of Wales, but they're actually very much older than that as well.
And although some of the characters seem extreme, you see, once you start working on stories from the Mabinogion, you realise they're all drawn from real life. They're all in there.
And what's special about the Mabinogion for you? What particularly appeals to you about it?
It makes me feel really rooted in the place where I live. It gives me an insight into the culture and history of the land and the landscape and the people.